The Helping Hands Kids First Foundation hosted a backpack drive at the New Amsterdam Municipal Basketball Court recently. Details from Narima Ali.
Hundreds of school-aged children benefited from a backpack distribution exercise that was executed at the Municipal Basketball Court in New Amsterdam last Friday. The Helping Hands Kids First Foundation celebrated its third year of existence by carrying out a few projects in the town of New Amsterdam. The founding member of the foundation explained how it was formed.
My name is Wills Felix. I'm from Ongoys Avenue, but I live in the British Virgin Islands, Tortola. And I sit and I think about what can I do to make a difference. And when I sit and I think about it, I call up Selector Sherwin, which is from New Amsterdam, and I say, Selector Sherwin, let's go and do a backpack drive in New Amsterdam where we'll be giving back school clothes and uniform to the children of New Amsterdam, because he's from New Amsterdam too. Then I call up my good friend Simon Slimmers, who is not from Guyana, but she's from Jamaica. And I run the idea by her, and she said it's okay. And that's how we start. We started that way, and from the registration, then we had a DJ from Guyana who used to be on the registration, which is DJ Glenn, and he had the tequila registration where he used to be on, and he get out and we ask the jammers, and the jammers bring stuff and donate, and that's how come we started. And we just decided we're going to continue. So there's how the organizer, and then we came up with the name Helping Hands. We just sit down and we just came up with the name Helping Hands Kids First. Whereas this year we went to the post office to where we give out snack to the pensioners. But they didn't want to know why it's Kids First and we're giving out snack. It could be Kids First, but we still would like to do more.
She also expounded on the activity that was carried out and the items that were distributed.
We're giving back to the neediest children from New Amsterdam. We have some from Sisters, Kanji. Normally, we share out tickets to every school in New Amsterdam where we give out like 20 to 40 tickets to every school. And today, we are here giving back to the children. What we're doing, we're giving uniforms and we're giving backpack with exercise book and pencil. What we normally do every year, we receive stuff from the jammers, from Caribbean Power Jam. They give us backpack and school supply. We have supplies from the Majestic Radio Station is a part of this. Majestic Music Radio, DJ Glenn, Selector Sherwin, he's from New Amsterdam too. So we give back, as you can see, we give back backpacks, we have backpacks, we have exercise books, we have uniform, we have snacks for the kids today.
Mr. Charlie Scully from Ireland spoke to this newscast also, and he expressed his gratitude to everyone who made this event possible.
So I traveled a long way to get here because I believe in what they're doing, giving back to the community. A lot of people talk it, but these people actually do it. And with no financial benefit, it's just giving back to the community 100% every time. They give up that time all the year round. There's lots of people not being mentioned in the background that do an awful lot of work all year to get this together. These uniforms, just they're not bought in the shop, they're handmade, and people have to do that. So there's an awful lot of work in the background and people that don't get recognised, and we just like to say thank you.
Miss Simone Slimmers also spoke with Channel 8 News, and she said,
"Hi, I just like to say thank you to all the Helping Hands team, Selector Sherwin, DJ Glenn, all the members, Majestic Music Radio, and other local. Person who's always been a great supporter is JJ Supermarket. They've always helped us out. This is our third year, and they've been with us all the way. So I'd like to say thank you, and I look forward to many, many more years."
This is an annual event that is being executed by the Helping Hands Kids First Foundation. On the fifth anniversary, the members of the foundation will be taking this project to another Caribbean territory to give back to the children there. Narima Ali, Channel 8 News.